Oh, we bless you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Praise God. Oh, thank God. You know, Psalm 33, verse 1 says, praise is becoming to the upright. In other words, praise looks good on you. And have you ever wondered what it must look like to God when he sees a crowd of 2,000 people here in Minneapolis, St. Paul, with their hands lifted high, giving him glory, honor, blessing, and power? I know it must touch his heart. And I think God would say to us tonight, church, you're looking good. Praise looks good on you. Let's listen to what God has to say about our praise tonight. When you lift your hands up high and you sing a song of praise to me, it brings me great delight. Such a lovely sight. And yes, it is true. Praise looks good on you. Morning, night, and noon, your praise ascends to heaven high. The smell of sweet perfume filling every room. And yes, it is true. Praise looks good on you. You bring your sacrifices. You offer up your praise. You lift your voice with singing, but your heart seems far away. More than a sacrifice, I am looking for your life. Holy and acceptable, and pleasing in my sight. So offer up your life. Acceptable, a willing sacrifice, precious in my sight. But in all that you do, remember all I want is you. Let's worship him.
Yes, it is true.